A Course in Miracles quote of the day, August 12th. The Holy Spirit always sides with you and with your strength. As long as you avoid His guidance in any way, you want to be weak. A prayer thought for today's quote. Holy Spirit, I am now aware and ready to accept that my strength lies in you and your guidance for me. It is this that I reinforce today.